stage, sir.
If they don't,
it's over to you.
If they get to Zarakan, even if she defeats Sin, it will kill you.
I'm sorry. The video first. So there you go. It's a video playback.
When she chose to become a summoner.
Wait. You say it's your story, but it's my story too, you know?
I didn't know anything about what a summoner is supposed to do. And I told her all those things without even knowing. I've gotta tell her I'm sorry.
I am a summoner, my lord. I am on a pilgrimage to stop the death that Sin brings. Are you telling me that too is futile?
Only Sin is reborn, and then only to bring more death. It is a cycle of death, spiraling endlessly.
Sin is an inevitable part of Spira's destiny. Without hope, they would drown in their sorrow.
I will defeat sorrow in his place. I will stand my ground and be strong. I don't know when it will be, but someday, I will conquer it.
Sin is gone. The calm is here. I thought our peaceful days would never end.
The Colossus you saw is known as Vegnagun.
The eternal calm. I can feel it crumbling, falling away from beneath our feet.
You must stop! You want to get killed? We have no choice.
Why is this happening? I wish you were here with me.
I hope you enjoyed that short clip, and of course, it's over to Hashimoto-san.
So now Hashimoto-san will talk about the Final Fantasy X and X2 HD Remaster version.
もう10年以上も前の作品になってしまいますが、フルの HD 化リマスターです。
So actually, this Final Fantasy X and X2 HD remastered version goes all the way back. It's the remastered version of Final Fantasy X and X2 released 10 years ago.
これがまあ10年前のプレイステーション2の時代ですね。まだテレビがブラウン管も結構主流だった時代ですね。
So you can see this is a screenshot of the PS2 version when the television was the screen quality is totally different from what we have this day.
ですから画面サイズが4対3というややこう四角に近い形の画角になってますね。
And the ratio of the screen at that time was 4 to 3, so it's close to like a square shape.
それが時代とともにですね、16対9のいわゆるワイドスクリーンになってますね。
So until now we have it has evolved into a wide screen.
そこで、まあ、最大の違いは何と言いましても4対3に比べると当然この両左右の部分がもう全然絵がなかったものは全部作りましたしキャラクターからテクスチャーから全部ですねもうリニューアルかけてます。
So as compared to the 4 to 3 ratio, you can see that we can show more in this 16 to 9 ratio on the other two sides and also much more details to the character.
もう一つサンプルで、まあ、これはドンプトナックなんですけどもここも左右をプレイステーション2からこのプレイステーション3になるとこう左右に広がるような まさにシネマチックな映像なんですね。
Yes, you can see another example from PS2 to PS3 the screen quality is totally different and become a much more cinematic expression.
さらにですね今回は、まあ、さらに特典としましてずっとシナリオのご担当いただいている野島さんによる新しいエピソードこれはですね、約30分に及ぶボイスドラマをクレジット&ボーナスオーディオの中に収録しております。
And an exclusive feature to this version will have Mr. Nojima, who has been the scriptwriter for this title all the time, will have an extra 30 minutes of audio drama written by him.
で、お話自体は、Final Fantasy X-2 から1年後の、スピラの物語が舞台となっています。
And the story is about Spira, and it is set 1 year after Final Fantasy X-2.
さらにですね、今回、X のゲーム中の楽曲の約60曲をですね、リマスターアレンジを行って、まあ、ご覧の通りですね、豪華なミュージシャンの方が参加されています。
And also we have around 60 soundtracks from Final Fantasy X totally remastered and rearranged, and you can see they are all done by the big names on the screen.
そして、Final Fantasy X のゲーム中の楽曲をサントラ音源に差し替えております。
Also, Final Fantasy X-2's the in-game music are also converted to soundtrack quality.
そしてですね、今回シンガポールの皆さんには2つございまして、これがいわゆる、イングリッシュバージョンと呼ばれているもので、左がプレイステーション3で、右がビータバージョン。
And this time available in Singapore, we will have the English version for both PlayStation 3 and PlayStation Vita.
これは、英語ボイス、英語字幕ということですね。
This will be English voice and with English subtitles.
でしかもですね、欧米版なんですけど、この右側の10-2 のビータのパッケージっていうのはこちらしかないですね。欧米はデジタルコードというコードが入っているので、パッケージはみんなございません。
And guess what? The package, this package design on the right is only available in Singapore and not in other countries where English version is available.